Hello?
Hello, you okay?
Yeah, I'm great. How are you?
Hi, I'm just Danielle. I just live down the road in one of the houses, and I've just noticed that you've changed your Wi-Fi password.
Sorry?
You've changed your Wi-Fi password. I used to use your Wi-Fi, but I can't get on it now. How come you put a password on?
What? You've been using my Wi-Fi?
Yeah, you had, like, no password on, so I've been using your Wi-Fi. I literally just live down the street.
Yeah, well, that's probably the reason why I put a password on it, because so then other people didn't use my Wi-Fi. How long have you been using it for?
I've been using your Wi-Fi.
Well, yeah,
I just wondered what the password
was.
Why? I could just, it reaches my house, actually. We're quite close.
Yeah, but, like, why have you been using my Wi-Fi?
Well, it's just easy, isn't it? Then I don't have to pay for it, too, so I've just been using yours. I just wonder what the password was, please.
Well, why should I give you the password?
Well, why should I pay? Why should I have my own when yours reaches mine?
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, I'm paying for it.
But why should we both pay for it? Surely you should just pay for it, then it reaches my house, so I can just use yours. That's what I've been doing anyway.
So what do you want?
I just want the Wi-Fi password, please.
But, like, why should I give you it?
Because I just need it, because I only live next door.
Well, yeah, I live next door as well, but then, like, surely if you're using my Wi-Fi, then, like, surely you should be paying half of it as well.
Not a full amount. Hi.
Right.
Yes, thank you.
What? Is he using the Wi-Fi as well?
He might be.
All right, thanks. Yeah, but, what I want to know is, like, what gave you the impression that it was okay to use my Wi-Fi?
Well, I literally just live next door and it just connects, it reaches my house.
Well, yeah, I can see it reaches your house, but I'm saying, like, why are you using my Wi-Fi?
Because it's free. Why would I pay for my own Wi-Fi when it connects to yours?
Well, like, it's technically not free because I'm the one, it's coming out of my expense.
Yeah, but it's free for me.
It is free for you, but, like, not anymore, though, is it?
That's why I'm asking for the password.
Well, yeah, but, I just don't know why, I just don't see why I should give you the password.
Because it literally, if you look, like, I'm literally 5 metres next door and it breaches, so I think you should just give me the password, then I can use the Wi-Fi. I don't understand what's wrong.
No. I understand what connection means, yeah? I understand that you can physically connect to my Wi-Fi. I can understand that. I understand.
We all live in, like, such a close neighbourhood. Like, I'm literally, like, 5 metres that way.